Hey guys, my OBS crashed, so the recording that I was working on is a little bit shorter than it's supposed to be. Anyway. Well, there we go.
She started the recording.
Alright guys, hold on a second. My cat unpaused. Alright, so where were we? The legendary birds. Thank you. Oi, oi, it's me, Peony. Listen, I wanted to ask you something. Hang on, Chief, there's breaking news on the telly. They're saying a dodgy bird Pokemon are popping up left and right. There's a pointy, feathered one in the wild area, plus a fiery-looking one out on the Isle of Armor, and this fancy, graceful one's flying about in the Crown Tundra. Wouldn't it be something if they turned out to be the bird Pokemon that I wrote the clue about? If that were the case, I think I'd call this exhibition something like a legendary tree of a legendary three. Now I've gone and ultra mega completely forgot what I called you for in the first place. Well, life's too short to sweat the small stuff, ta chief. I'm really lost here. Hold on, I'm gonna go pull up a video.
Thank you.
This is hard. I can't find it. Maybe if I reload, it'll be easier. Alright, I saved right in front of it, so it should still be there, right? Yep. What the fuck? Please don't tell me that ruined the whole thing. Finally, after all that effort. Oi, oi, it's me, Peony. How's the expedition going? Come again? You found the legendary Pokemon Articuno. God, that's really something. Now go track down the other bird Pokemon. Alright, guys. That's gonna be it for this episode. Bye-bye.